can't believe he's gone. I mean, why am I here and he isn't? Some things are just out of our control, sweetie. Ian, he had a premonition or a dream or whatever. He knew. And he kept trying to tell me, but I didn't believe him. Right before we got into the cab, he told me about how I taught him to love. Loving him was so easy for me. He just wanted to say everything.
So now I